back, guys. So we just made it here. It's actually on level 7, so we're gonna take the escalator up here and see what this place is all about. All right, guys, so we finally made it here. Always wanted to go to this place in Chicago. So this is the actual Chicago Sports Museum down here in Illinois. So as you can see, the one and only Jordan in the background right there. So let's check it out. Got the Jordan and Pippen jersey right here. I'm guessing these is like the original jerseys. I think that's Pippen's autograph right there. So that's pretty cool.
Scottie Pippen autograph jersey, shorts and ball. Got the Michael Jordan jersey.
It's pretty awesome. Let's get a nice pan on this. See what we got here. These are Shaquille O'Neal's sneakers right here. That's crazy. Nope, I ain't even gonna try. This guy's feet is huge. Over here we got a thing of Scottie Pippen right here. You can stand here, get a picture, and see if your arms is long as Pippen's here. It's pretty cool. Alright, so over here we got some famous sneakers that was worn by certain players. We've got Will Perdue. He wore a size 19, crazy. Got Derrick Rose right here.
Taj Gibson shoe.
Then we got Sylvia Fowles shoe right here. Crazy. Alright, we got a hand size basketball mural right here. I guess you can fit your hands in these, so let's start with the one and only Michael Jordan. And his hands is bigger than mine, of course. It's funny, my mom used to always pick on my hands and my large hands, but it's unbelievable how these guys are like freaking giants. We got Ron Harper, Tony Kukoc, Scottie Pippen. Of course, his is going to be bigger than Mars too. That's crazy. This is Sammy Sosa's famous bat hair. Imagine how many home runs this guy hit it with this bat. Guess that's the actual batty crack. It had to be a home run on that. If you've seen it broke, you know that's real. It's just so good. We got some hockey right here. One thing about hockey, y'all, it's a rough sport. I remember back in the day watching guys like Wayne Gretzky. I don't know who this is right here. I think it's some player. These are the actual
pucks that were used in 2010 Stanley Cup Finals. Stanley Cup Finals.
It's pretty cool. Chicago, baby.
Got a little sports driving NASCAR station over here. I like that picture of the car right there. Got the little NASCAR screen. I guess you can drive this in, it's like an actual station, so drive this according to this game right here. It's pretty sick. Let's see what we got right here.
Have a good one. Nice meeting you guys.
Take care.
Yep.
Got a little fuse ball station. I remember back in the day I used to play this. Me and my little girl's eye, we used to always play this fun game right here. Just a little stance right here. You can stand behind us, get a picture holding the bat here. It's pretty cool.
Throw all the White Sox fans out there.
Got this little ball in front.
Jordan!
This is the final shot Jordan took in 1998. I remember this game right here. I think this one play signified Jordan's legacy, man. Could never forget that, baby.
Got the little sportscasters for the like sport game hosts and stuff. Comcast Sports Net, ESPN Radio, Fox Chicago, of course, ABC, TBS. It's pretty cool.
This is pretty cool right here. Pottsville Maroons, NFL World Champions, 1925. More sneakers right here. This is pretty dope right here. I can see the close on these. Got Sugar Ray Leonard over here. They just showed him. I just missed a clip of comics. Got more balls over here. I'm trying to figure out who this is. Derrick Rose autographed jersey. Joakim Noah Sports. Horace Grant's game used goggles. Those are the actual goggles he played with. That's crazy. Then over here we got the Ron Harper jersey, Jimmy Butler signed basketball. It's pretty official. Got some more jerseys over here. Got Noah. It's pretty cool. Down here we got some shoes. Little basketball cards. I used to collect these back in the day. Who's that? John Paxson. Then we got Jordan.
Jordan Carter.
Take me home tonight. background, the Frantic National League.
Classic World Series.
Sorry, baseball.
Championship rings.
So like the actual championship rings worn by players.
Yeah, they hands bigger than mine.
It's pretty cool. Got Dwayne Wade right here. Got Obama in the joint. I think they had a few pictures of Jordan.
Got Taraji. Jerry Springer.
Rest up. Jordan himself.
That's crazy. Dennis Rodman. Greatest rebounder of all time here.
All right, guys, we just left the Chicago Sports Museum. That was a very fun experience, and it was great to see like the historic sport moments and checking out the players and their artifacts and everything. So that was pretty fun. But I'm gonna go on ahead and finish this documentary, and I'll see you guys in the next scene.